putting my shoelace on. Oh, is she up? Ready to go? All right. Sorry for the late start. I had some technical difficulties with YouTube, so I had to change over to Facebook, but we're going to get this done, okay? Anyways, we're going to start things off with everyone singing along to Matthew West, Do Something.
This morning, saw that full of trouble now. I'm gonna get so far down. I'm never gonna turn around. So I turn my eyes to heaven. God, why don't you do something? Well, I just couldn't make it farther. People living in poverty, children torn into slavery. To find this destiny, so I shook my fist in heaven. Say, now why don't you do something? He said, I did.
I created you.
Listen.
If not us, then who? If not me and you, right now. It's time for us to do something. For us to do something.
Talking about how I'm gonna cut God's hands and feet. It's easier to say than to be. Live like angels of apathy. Tell ourselves it's alright. Somebody else will do something. No, we won't stand still.
No, we won't stand still. Oh. If not us, then who? If not me and you, right now, it's time for us to do something. Do something.
right. Ooh, hopefully we'll get through some of this glitchy stuff there. Anyways, hopefully that song will get you motivated to give, because that is what this whole event is about after all. Thank you very much, my dear. We are raising money for Point of Hope in Liberia. It was founded in 2005 by Pastor Marvis Hale in Villa Baptist Church to train Liberian pastors and to provide humanitarian aid to those in need. Since Pastor Hale's retirement, Pastor Benedict Colley has been an overseer of the continued work over there. He is himself a Liberian. They're heavily involved in plans to build a school and other facilities. So, you need to go to villabaptist.com, click on the gift tab, and then choose Point of Hope in the drop-down. I did, I believe I put the link into the description as well. And that's how you give. Anyways, to keep moving along, we're going to sing, myself, Drake over here in Serenity, Nobody by Casting Crowns.
No.
Just a moment again with these little technical things. We thought we had it all worked out.
Well, we're trying to figure that out. Sydney Brown says, love you guys.
Hey.
Sheena Singer says, hi, Sarah.
Hey. It's going great.
Here
it's going
go.
Good. Blue rail.
We got this. It's all good.
Perfect. Nobody's
all right.
Perfect.
Is it at the beginning?
Yes, ma'am.
All right, let's do this.
Save my soul.
Gonna save my soul. right. Thank you, guys. Whew. Man. We really are nobody in the grand scheme of things. But that doesn't mean we can't do what we can do. Especially when it's to further God's kingdom. That is, after all, why we're here tonight. Whew. Here we go. Me and Cece are gonna sing now.
Martha Stratton says hello.
Hey.
Hey, Martha.
Now I've heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do ya? It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall and the major lift, the baffled king composing, hallelujah, hallelujah. What's it to ya? There's a place of light in every word. It doesn't matter what you heard. The holy or the broken. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So I tried to touch, I told the truth, I didn't come to fool ya. And even though it all went wrong, I'll stand before the Lord of Song with nothing on my tongue but hallelujah, hallelujah.
So this song was a good reminder, you know, always be praising God. Always, no matter the circumstance. Worship is a lifestyle. All right, now for something I'm super excited for, a special solo by Draco. Come on up.
Oh, Draco! Thank you.
before the dark ones came and stole my mind, wrapped my soul in chains. Now I live among the dead, fighting voices in my head, hoping someone hears me crying in the night and carries me away. Set me free of the chains holding me. Is anybody out there hearing me? Set me free.
Many things make this song important to me. Like I said, in practicing, this song is basically about a struggle that I had personally for me when I was younger, with my parents divorcing and all the things that led up to and after that point, as far as discomfort, distrust, broken home. You know, what's going to happen next? Where are you going to go? And I was shackled down by those emotions and fear and anger. You know, it's my fault. You know, I always blamed myself. And, you know, going up through the years, this song came out and it kind of became like a life song, which is another one of their songs, but it helped me break those chains. And I just want to pass that on to the rest of you out there.
Thank you very much. Woo, and that is so true. That song talking about setting you free. And that is what Point of Hope is all about. I'm going to keep saying it. They are trying to help people know how to be free in Jesus. pastors being trained, a church that worships together every week, and they want to start a school to start teaching little ones about Christ as well. So it's so important that we help this ministry. So please, give. Anyways, I'm going to keep moving things on now and sing my own solo, King of the World by Natalie Grant.
Sydney Brown says, praise God.
Hey.
And Lori Renee D'Andrea says, sending love.
All right. Thank you.
To keep you safely in between the lines, I try to put you in a box that I've designed. I try to pull you down so we are eye to eye. When did I forget that you've always been the King of the World? Take life back right out of the hands of the King of the World. How could I make you so small when you're the one who holds it all? When did I forget that you've always been the King of the World? Just a whisper of your voice can tame the seas. The King of the World.
Whew. All right. So I chose that song because, I mean, he is the King of the World, the whole world, including America, where we're at, and you guessed it, Point of Hope in Liberia. Also, it reminds us we are not in control. God is the one holding it all together. All right, next on our list, Serenity, I need you to come join me, please. We're going to do When We Pray by Torin Wells. Turn her up.
Renee Deputy says, large heart emoji.
Big looks, big looks.
Big looks.
I got this.
hurting people, girls, beaten down and feeling hopeless, wondering if it's gonna always feel this way. We will speak up for the captives, show some love and heal the past, not find someone we think will never go away. But what if we could meet a people on our knees?
That they will continue to be able to build up and teach Liberians about God and how to share him with their neighbors. All right, we are down to our final song.
Sheena says, amen.
Get yourself turned back on. Got to turn my mic down because I'm loud.
Yeah, I will.
You ready?
Let's go.
Started in worship today, as she slips in, trying to fade into the faces. The girl's teasing laughter is carrying farther than they know, farther than they know. But if we are the body, why aren't his arms reaching? Why aren't his hands healing? Why aren't his words teaching? Why aren't his feet going? Why is his love not showing? Then there is a way. There is a way.
is cold. He quietly sinks into the back row. The weight of their judgmental glances tells him that his chances are better out on the road. But if we are the body, why are his arms reaching? Why are his hands healing? Why are his words teaching? And if we are the body, why are his feet going? Why is his love not showing? Then there is a way. Jesus paid much too high a price for us to pick and choose who should come. And we are the body of Christ. The body, why aren't his arms reaching? Why aren't his hands healing? Why aren't his words teaching? And if we are the body, why aren't his feet going? Why is his love not showing? Then there is a way. Why aren't his arms reaching? Why aren't his hands healing? Why aren't his words teaching? And if we are the body, why aren't his feet going? Why is his love not showing? Then there is a way. Jesus is the way.
If we are the body, we should be moving and doing and speaking. So last call for our live here. Please support Point of Hope of Liberia by going to villabax.com, pick the Give tab, choose Point of Hope in the drop down. Every little bit helps. I want to say a huge, huge thank you to my family, my sister Cece, my daughter Sterling, my husband Draco. You did such a wonderful job. Yay! And then we have my best friend, Michelle. Thank you for operating all those sound and things. Yeah. And then my neighbor and friend Josh for letting us use his sound equipment and video stuff.
Yes,
he's our little producer. God bless you all. Have a good night.
Bye bye.
And we're out.
Woohoo! Okay then.
Well, yes. All right.